आज के वीडियो में वी गोना बी टूरिंग अ ब्यूटीफुल बंगाल थीम्ड फुल्ली फर्निश्ड रेडी टू मूव इन टू बेडरूम अपार्टमेंट ओनली फॉर रेंट। Hi, hello, namaste, pranam, sasriyakal, salam alaikum. My name is Ravi Keval Ramani and I'm a second generation real estate agent based out of Mumbai. The two bedroom apartment measures 1000 square feet carpet area. It comes with car parking. It is very, very close to Carter Road, maybe just around 50 meters to 75 meters of walking distance from here, which is a very great location for you to have a promenade, a walk. The Khau Gali is also right here. It's an amazing location to have your apartment in Mumbai. The apartment is absolutely and completely fully furnished. आपको सिर्फ अपने suitcases लेके आने हैं और रहना है. That's it. And obviously your utensils. Each and every bedroom and the living room in this apartment has a balcony. It has a proper sit-out balcony. So there are chairs and there are tables. You can go and have your cup of tea or your evening drink in this apartment. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up. If you're a real estate enthusiast, then remember to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. We showcase a lot of properties on our channel along with other informative videos and vlogs. I will let you know the rent of this property like always at the end of this video. Let's take a look at this property right now. This is where you will have your one car parking on the ground level itself. This is the ground floor lobby of the property. You have nice security, CCTV, nice backlit honest design in the lobby. It is Italian marble flooring all throughout, even in the ground floor building lobby. You have two elevators in that corner. We're at the floor lobby. There are two elevators on the floor. One is dedicated for the staff and one elevator is dedicated for the residents. In this entire apartment, your neighbors are going to be all HNIs and expats. That's majority of the people who actually stay in this building. The apartment ka jo theme hai is a Bengal theme, which starts directly also from the main door. Your entrance of the apartment, this is east and this is west. So you have an east open entrance in this apartment. Aapka kitchen is an open kitchen. It comes with all accessories. You have a microwave, refrigerator. If you want an oven, you will get an oven or gas cooking range. You have an OTG, you have your exhaust. Everything over here is ready to move in. The owners will also provide you as gratis a set of cutlery when you move into the apartment. So this apartment is actually ideal for anyone who travels a lot, who moves a lot, who comes to Mumbai maybe twice in a week and he stays somewhere else. So you even get a housekeeping package along with this apartment at an additional cost. Your dining table also has the Bengal theme. It is a very ethnic Indian design on the sofa, on the chairs. Then this area is your living room area. All the rooms have air conditioners installed. You have the TV. The small hand-painted design over here is there on all the doors, even on the bedrooms. So these bedrooms, one is on the top and the other is on the bottom. Living room, kitchen, bedroom one and bedroom two. You have your balcony over here. These are very well built, double glazed doors of the window to reduce noise pollution. This is your sit out balcony. Ye kareeban 4 feet hai and maybe around 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 4 feet by 12 feet long and it is a pretty decent size. I'm a tall guy, I'm not a short guy. So it's sufficient enough for me to just sit down, have a drink, chill, call my friends. All right, now we will go take a look at the other two bedrooms. Bedroom one has a nice yellow, bright yellow theme, but it's not too overwhelming. This is the focal point of the bedroom. This beautiful tribal art painting, which actually covers the entire backboard. You have two separate beds. So if there's a guest who like to sleep separately, then this is a good option. wardrobes lighted up. It comes with the hangers. There is so much attention paid to the detail. Even they give you the hangers, they give you the ironing board, they give you a lot of things. In fact, in the bathrooms, the first set of all the toiletries that you get is complimentary, gratis by the owner. Here, once again, the second wardrobe, you have drawers. Here, if you want, you can come and install your own TV. The bathroom is over here. This is one of the best, one of the very well done up bathrooms that I have seen. A work desk. Beauty of this work desk is the Bengal tiger paw. Ye us hisab se hi banaya hai, yellow and black theme, beautifully done up. So I like properties where the owners actually pay attention to these small, small things. This is the balcony. Once again, you have the chairs. What you see is what you get in this apartment. This is facing your Union Park. On the left-hand side is your Carter Road. And on your right-hand side, you're heading towards Linking Road and SV Road. Ye balcony aapko, this is actually a long-running balcony which covers both the bedrooms. It's been split in between. There is a washing machine that has been provided. The AC is also over here. And on the other end is the second bedroom's balcony, where there also you have a sit-out area. Okay. You have the flower design on this door. Jaise pehle bhi dikhaya tha. Your bathroom is over here. This is a very nice bathroom with the wet and the dry area separated. In this bedroom, you have the full bed. You have a full queen-size bed over here. Ye choti-choti cheeze bhi di hai. This is like a nice reading light. So if you are here with your wife and she doesn't want the light on, you have the reading light. Your TV goes right here. Then you have your wardrobes in here. There is a walk-in wardrobe over here in this section. Here is your balcony. But before I show you the balcony, I'm going to show you this writing table. Look at this design. Such nice detail. The bindi over here and the big nose ring. That's very typical of a Bengali woman. So it's these small, small details is very nice. Okay, this is the sit-out balcony. You sit over here, you have your drink, you chill, you watch the cars going by, you have some people peeping into you, you have peeping into someone else's house. It's all right. Ye apni Mumbai hai, aam chi Mumbai mein aisa hi chalta hai. But what is inside the apartment is what matters most. Now, the most important part, how much? All right. If you are interested in this property, then please shoot us your profile with the business card at this email address, info@rkmumbairealtors.com. The rent of this property is ₹2.25 lakhs negotiable. 2 lakh per mahine ka rent hai of this property. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you guys very soon. Take care.